And then there's, of course, lovely James Dean and Elizabeth.